How's that immunity feel, Jolanda?
It feels good.
It ought to feel real good. The immunity necklaces that you're wearing guarantee that you're going to stay in this game for at least 10 more minutes. Which cannot be said for the other 18 of you. We're going to divide into two tribes with 9 members each. That's 18 people. There are 20 of you. Two people will not be selected to be on a tribe. Two people will get on a boat immediately and be sent home. Okay, it is time to make the final selections. Karen, you're picking a guy. Make your decision.
Willard.
Willard stays in the game. Jonathan is out of the game. Abraham, you're picking a woman. Make your decision.
Angie.
Angie stays in the game. Wanda is out of the game. First person voted out of Survivor Palau. Jolanda.
Jolanda? Tribe spoken.
Time for you to go. Ashley.
Ashley, the tribe has spoken.
It's time for you to go. Third person voted out of Survivor Palau. Jeff.
Kill Karor.
Jeff, the tribe has spoken. Voted out of Survivor Palau. Kim,
tribe has spoken.
It's time for you to go. Put it out of Survivor Palau. Willard, that's it. Willard, tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go.
Stay strong, stick to the plan, finish them off.
Immunity goes to Ibrahim. Voted out of Survivor Palau. Angie. There are 3 votes. It only takes 2. Angie, tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go.
Seth, rock for the ladies.
7th person voted out of Survivor Palau. James.
I'm sorry. I understand, y'all.
James, the tribe has spoken. Ibrahim, need to bring me a torch. Good luck. Ibrahim, tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Better.
You want to know what it is?
Yes.
Yeah. It shouldn't surprise you. It is the key to survival. The ability to make fire.
Oh my God.
You're both going to have 25 matches. You will have a box of kindling and coconut husk. First person to build a fire with a flame high enough to light their torch wins immunity, stays in the game. Loser goes home. Both feel confident in your fire-making skills?
Yeah. I'm not that good.
Steph has a big flame. Steph's torch is lit. Just like that, this challenge is over. Steph wins immunity. Bobby John, I'm sorry. For you, it's over. Steph, go ahead and have a seat back on the bench. Bobby John, you need to get your torch.
Hey, good luck.
You too.
Thank you. See ya.
Bobby John, the tribe definitely did not speak tonight. Nonetheless, it's time for you to go. It's over.
Thank you, Sam.
The first member of our jury, Kobe. Kobe, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go.
It was a great compliment. Thank you.
I guess after reflecting and understanding this, there would be no difference. So I would be willing to lay down my torch so that Stephanie can have a chance to stay in the game.
Shanu, per your wishes, this game is over for you, but you will not go home. You'll return and be a part of our jury.
Thank you, Jeff.
And the third member of our jury, Steph. It's 4 votes, that's enough. Then bring your torch.
Good luck, guys.
Steph, Travis spoken. Center go. On the fourth member of our jury, Greg.
You guys are good.
You bring me a torch. Greg, Travis spoken. Center go. On the fifth member of our jury, Karen. Karen, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go.
You each have a box of fire-making materials. The challenge is simple. Build a fire with a flame high enough and hot enough to burn through the rope. When you burn through the rope, you'll raise your flag. First person to raise their flag stays in this game, moves on to the final three. The other person goes home. You ready?
Yeah.
There it is. Ian stays in this game.
Jen, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go.
Good luck, guys.
Let me ask you guys something. Tom, you have immunity. Is there any reason we shouldn't hold tribal council right now?
I'm going to ask Ian one more time because I think we're both a little punchy and delirious. Are you taking yourself out and do you want me to hold to that? That
we made a deal. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, you guys need to go to the final two.
All right, here's what's gonna happen. The only person who votes is you. Give me a verbal vote. Who are you voting out of this game tonight?
I'm gonna vote out my buddy Ian.
Ian. You are the 16th person voted out of this game. You'll become the 7th member of the jury with potentially a very big vote. So Tom, Katie, you two are the final two. You have one more night here in Palau. Tomorrow night we will hold our final tribal council.
The winner of Survivor Palau.